A reward is now being offered for the arrest of the person who police believe shot a Cleveland police officer. 17-year-old Jayrion Church is wanted in the shooting of the officer in the arm and the leg back on March 14th during a stolen car chase. Yesterday, body cam footage for the incident was released. The officer is expected to make a full recovery.